Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
I'm a dead hope.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He is a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
Hey, you fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions, or stupid people, or sun on ye assholes. You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now!
What's your rush?
Why wait for the starting gun?
You're not happy to kill you in the ring, idiot. You're pathetic. So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Cup circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha 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 ha!
Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in.
Your man is awful.
You want to double down?
You sure?
Let's make it an even minute.
Double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
Sure it is.
You guys even practice?
How's your yacht? 227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 232. But don't feel too much shame. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere.
Come on, 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 come on,
damage.
Freedom!
How much is he paying you?
What? I'm no villain. You have no class.
Okay. I'm sorry. No offense. I was just going to offer to double it. What if you're not getting paid?
How did I miss it?
The winner by fire and blood! Wait, Shen!
Oh, thank God. That was close.
Seriously, that's the best you can do. You gotta learn new moves. My ancestors are laughing at you.
You're dead, pal.
You look good.
Should be a good match.
Impressive.
Oh, nice!
Fuck. you. Oh. Can't fight him yet.
At least give him a show. Not bad.
I like his muscles.
Where did you come from?
Try harder!
Fuck.
To Wei Shen!
Fuck yeah.
Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Damn, that was close.
Wei, you going to the beach? Have some tea, man. You're going to need it. You'd better drink this tea. You'll be screwed without this tea.
Jesus, okay.
Thanks.
What the?
Yeah, she fucked up.
Get him! Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
Crap!
How you feeling, Jen?
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya! How's your ground game, Shen?
Sister, this isn't Mahjong, you idiot. Pick the toughest guy. Come in, idiot, all you like. You're the one losing.
Come on, make some more funny sounds. Train you for this shit, did it?
Maybe I can friend him instead of you. See how you like it.
Go ahead. You think I can't find a replacement?
Come on, Wing Fuck.
You're a pig.
I got more for you.
You're always a pig.
And you're a cocktail waitress on my top. 1,000. So go with Franklin if you want. You'll get all the kills in 15 minutes. Or go get me.
We're fighting my way today. Sayonara, Shen. Never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me.
Ah!
gonna be no next time for you.
I'll beat all four of you.
Say hello to all those gangsters down there in hell, fucker.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me, too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though. You tried, guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My Ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you. Where the hell?
Surviving contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of death. Let the battle begin! What's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take out one! Nice move. How do you like that?
I can do better in my sleep.
Very impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other. Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping! Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right. Let's do this.
All right. Well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agree.
Agree. Agree.
Now what I gotta do.
Every man for himself.
I got no choice. They're not carrying me out of here.
Shit. There's no one left.
These fighters are awful!
Oh god, I did it. Oh my god. I swear I thought I was gonna die there.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to it? Oh shit!
Drunk and stuff.
Payback time!
You are slow!
You have it coming!
You are no match for me!
Yeah.
You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is that?
I am Zhang, master of the drunken style. You are no match for me.
Got a lot of duck.
Damn it.
You're in over your head, Shen.
Ah. Hate that kick. Ah, he did it again. I'm like trying to get out of it, and it tells me to
you
press the X
good
button.
Lives.
Your ego knows no bounds.
Did it again. So annoying, I don't want to press the X button.
If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, I pressed block. Oh, I did it. Holy shit.
Truly, you are an impressive specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Oh, wait. You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?